Hey guys, it's your boy Lit Dancer Jr. up in the building. I know I got some background things going along, but try and ignore that. Subscribe, like always. Make sure you get the thumbs up, and this is always going to be posted on YouTube. Let's get into the reaction. Hell no. We're gonna try not to laugh. We're gonna try not to laugh challenge. Oh, you done. You done, son. No, why would you?
Oh, nice.
That's impressive. But as always, you know, what's gonna happen, right? Oh, no man, that was one button that was actually impressive and not funny. At first I thought it was about to be a normal video, but you know, little kids. We only gonna watch a little bit of it, we ain't gonna watch all of it. Oh wow. I know this big girl ain't about to jump on no mini tripper. That I have nothing to say. This cat better not. See, I can get cats are intelligent and all, but not like that. Dance there, cause that was like lit. That was lit. I had to dance on that part. What the? Exactly why you got your little stupid self whooped. You better not bring yourself. Okay, you got one out. Don't touch it. Just don't touch it. See, I can guess you was trying to point it out with your hand. You can do that, but it's just gonna be wrong. Why are you laughing at that? Is that funny or is that not funny? That I do not get. You thought? What is this? You're done. It's on your back. Wow. Just wow. This dumb self decided to get up here and there's no way you can get him down. Isn't he about to hit himself?
Eye on the ball. You gotta keep your eye on the ball.
No, not literally. I can understand these little kids, but not literally. Yeah. Hey, I know this man did not try to do some Michael Jackson. How was this? Yeah, that's reasonable. That's the first reasonable one. Cat's done for. Oh, guys, that will do it. Alright guys, that will do it. for my reaction. If you want to see more, just click in the link for it in the description below. And yeah, you're good. As always, stay gummed.